President Biden signing an executive order aimed at investing in American businesses. It's set to make several changes into motion to require federal government agencies to acquire materials and products that are made domestically. The order will create a central review of waivers for Buy American requirements, which would ultimately cut down on the number of items that agencies will be able to purchase overseas.